And this morning in West Allis, a car ends up driving into a Starbucks. Happened at the Starbucks on Highway 100 in Orchard Street. Police say a 65-year-old man was behind the wheel and accidentally accelerated, and you can see, drove right into the building there. Two people who were inside were hit. Their injuries, they're not life-threatening. Police add that they don't believe the driver was impaired and has been cooperating in the investigation.